One of the great feelings in golf for all players is that lovely sensation when you hit the ball right out of the sweet spot of the club face, and you can just feel it right down to your fingertips. Every bit is important in putting. Let me show you why. If I just let the putter face hang and I just tap it with a little 10p piece, you can see that if I tap in the toe, the putter face is twisting. And if I put from out of the heel, again, the putter face is visibly twisting in this way. However, if you strike out of the sweet spot, you can hear the sound changes and the putter reacts very stably. So if you can combine hitting the ball out of the sweet spot and catching the back of the ball, when those two factors coincide, that's when you're going to get your best roll. It can work for you, a miss hit. Let's suppose you've got a very fast downhill putt, then putting out of the toe will deaden the speed of the ball. But most putts need to roll strongly and with commitment, so always try to use and feel this sweetness of strike by using the sweet spot at impact.